This cave, about the year 1808, lived James Langford, the first white man with a family to live upon the present site of Rockport, Indiana.
This is where it all began, team.
And here's the cave. Alright, let me try and get a good view of it. There we go. James Langford and family.